to make Windows 7 startup time or boot time very fast, click on Windows icon and in search box type msconfig. Click on msconfig and now click on startup and uncheck unnecessary running software from this checklist. I am withdrawing all tick mark, actually unnecessary tick marks from this checklist. Now click on apply and now click OK. Now restart your computer and your computer's boot time will increase. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe our channel. Thank you.